Miss. Good afternoon.
Dafa, good afternoon. How are you, Dafa?
How are you, Dafa?
Okay,
thank you, Dafa.
Hello, Zaki. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
I'm fine.
Okay, Zaki.
I'm fine.
Okay, thank you, Zaki. Hello, Zaka. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Miss.
How are you, Zaka?
I'm fine.
Okay, thank you, Zaka. Mm-hmm. Hello, Ayumi. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
How are you, Ayumi?
I'm fine, thank you.
Thank you, Ayumi. Hello, Wahyu. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Miss.
How are you, Wahyu?
I'm fine.
Okay, thank you, Wahyu. Hello, Mika. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Miss.
Hello, Mika. How are you, Mika?
I'm fine.
Okay, thank you, Mika.
Welcome, yes.
Okay. So everyone, before we start our class today, let us pray based on our own belief, okay? Pray together, begin.
Okay.
Finish.
Yes.
Okay, everyone. I will ask you our Yeliel. What do you do, everyone?
I spell out my English.
Okay, once more.
English.
What do you do, everyone?
I scale up my English.
Okay. So today we are going to continue our next material. But before that, as our routine, we will remind our material yesterday, okay? I will share the screen to you. This one. Ah, can you see my screen, everyone?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, great, everyone.
Yes.
Okay. How is she, everyone?
She is hungry.
How is she, everyone?
She is hungry.
Okay, great. She is great. And then how is he, everyone?
He is hungry.
Okay, great,
he
everyone.
He is hungry.
What about
He is tired.
Okay, Ayumi, how is she?
She is hungry.
Yeah, that's right. She is hungry. Okay, thank you, Ayumi. Wahyu, how is she?
She is great.
Okay, thank you, Wahyu. She is great. And then now, Mika, how is he, Mika?
He is hungry.
He is hungry. Okay, great. Thank you, Mika. Now, Zaka. Zaka, how is he?
He is tired.
Okay, he is tired. Thank you, Zaka. Now we go to Dafa. Dafa, yes. How is she?
She is hungry.
Okay, thank you, Dafa. And then now. Ah, yeah. Already done. Okay. So, because you have memorized the vocabulary yesterday. Well, so today we are going to continue to the next material. Okay, today is lesson 7 and we are going to learn about how many. Yeah, you are right. We are going to learn about numbers. Okay, have you already know about numbers, everyone? Do you know numbers? About numbers? Okay. Okay, so you can listen and repeat after me, okay?
One, two, three, four, five.
Okay, repeat after me, everyone. Repeat after me. Three, four, five.
Five.
Okay, thank you. Ayumi, please read from number 1 until number 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, great. Thank you, Ayumi. Now, Wahyu, please read from number 1 until 5. Wahyu?
Yeah.
Yeah, please read from number 1 until 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, thank you, Wahyu. You are doing great. And then now we go to Mika. Mika, please read from number 1 until 5.
Yes, miss. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah, very great. Thank you, Mika. Now we go to Zaki. Zaki, please read from number 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, great, Zaki. Thank you. Now we go to Dafa. Dafa, please read from number 1 until 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, thank you. You are doing great, Dafa. Now, Zaka.
Yes, may I go to the toilet?
Okay, yes, please, Mika. Now we go to Zaka. Zaka, please read from number 1 until 5.
1, 2.
Okay.
3.
Okay.
4,
okay.
5.
Okay, thank you, Zaka. You are doing great. Okay, everyone. So now we go to this one. Okay, repeat after me. Ants.
Ants.
Okay, once more. Ants.
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 Okay, and then bears.
Bear.
Okay, once more.
Bear.
Okay.
Bear.
Okay, and then elephant.
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 Okay, once more. Elephant.
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 Elephant. Elephant. It's not elephant. It's not 11. It's elephant.
Elephant.
Okay, elephant. Once more. Elephant.
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 Okay, great. And then this one, frog.
Frog.
Great. Once more, frog.
Frog.
Okay, great. And then, now cat.
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 Once more, cat.
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 Okay. Wahyu, what is this?
An.
Okay, this one?
Bear.
Okay, this one?
Elephant.
Elephant. This one?
Frog.
This one?
Cat.
Okay, this one?
Frog.
Okay, thank you, Wahyu. Zaki, what is this? Zaki, what is this?
Crab.
Okay, this one?
Open.
Okay, this one?
Bear.
Okay, this one?
And.
Okay, and then? This one? Okay, thank you, Zaki. Now, Mika, Mika, what is this, Mika?
Bear.
Okay, this one?
Elephant.
Okay, this one?
Ant.
Okay, this one?
Frog.
Okay, this one?
Cat.
Okay, thank you, Mika. Now we go to Ayumi. Okay, Ayumi, what is this?
Ant.
Okay, this one? What is this, Ayumi?
No.
Okay, yeah. This one?
Elephant.
Okay, this one?
Cat.
Okay, this one?
Frog.
Okay, thank you, Ayumi. Now we go to Dafa. Dafa, what is this, Dafa?
Bear.
Okay, this one?
Elephant.
Okay, this one?
Ant.
Okay, yeah. This one?
Frog.
And then the last one?
Bat.
Okay, thank you, Dafa. Now we go to... Zaka. Ah, Zaka. Zaka, what is this, Zaka? Okay, this one?
Bear.
Okay, this one? Okay, this one? And this one? Okay, thank you, Zaka. Thank you, everyone. Let us go to the next one. Okay. So please listen and repeat after me. One.
One.
Okay.
One.
There is one frog.
Frog.
There is one frog.
One frog.
Okay.
One frog.
Two.
Two.
There are two cats.
There are two cats.
Okay. Three.
Three.
There are three bears. Okay. So I will tell you something, everyone. Okay. If
Ayi, apa ini?
Apa maksudnya?
If the noun is only one, if the picture is only one, if the picture is only one, so picture only one, use there is. If the picture more than one, use there are. Okay.
Kalau gambar cuma satu dipakai three. Ih. Tadi three. Satu pakai three.
Okay, everyone. Can you read this one, everyone? Okay. Is it clear? If there is only one, we use there is. Okay, for example, this one. This is only one frog on this picture. So we use there is to describe how many animal on this picture, okay? There is one frog. Why do we use there is? Because the picture is only one. And then, got the point, everyone? Do you understand?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. And then, if the picture is more than one, use there are. Okay. For example, this one. Two. There are two cats. Because the picture. Because the cat's picture on this screen is two, so we use there are, yeah? We use there are to describe that the cats are two. Okay, do you understand everyone?
Yes.
Yes, okay, great then. So repeat once more, everyone. There is one frog.
There is one frog.
Okay. There are two cats.
There are two cats.
Okay. There are three bears.
There are three bears.
Okay. Then why you read this one, please?
There is one frog. What?
There is one frog. Okay. And then?
Sakib, this one.
There are two cats.
Okay, then. Now, Mika, please read this one. Mika, there are three bears. There are three bears. Okay, great then. Okay, so now Dafa, please read this one, Dafa.
There is one frog.
Okay, there is one frog. Great, Dafa. And then now we go to Zaki. Zaki, please read this one.
There are two cats.
Okay, there are two cats. Okay, there are two cats.
There are two cats.
Okay, thank you, Zaki. Now we go to Kalista. Hello, Kalista. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
How are you, Kalista?
Fine, miss.
Okay, Kalista, please read this one.
There are three bears.
There are three bears. Okay, thank you, Kalista. Now we go to Zaka. Zaka, please read this one, Zaka.
There is one frog.
Okay, thank you. Ayumi, please read this one.
There are two cats.
Okay, great. There are two cats. Okay, and then one more thing, everyone. If we want to say there is one frog, so we don't need to add. To put S after frog. Okay. But if we want to say there are two cats, we should put S after cat. After cat, okay? Wait, this one.
Aku gedein lagi, bisa nggak ya? Ini, biar tani. Ada ini. Yuk. Yuk. Amin. Dede. Oh no.
Okay.
Ini ada di suntik itu ya.
Apa goblin dede ya? Dede. 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 Goblin. Kayak barbarian king.
Gak gitu. Baik, aku mau
okay. Okay. This one everyone.
Yes.
Okay, can you read this one everyone?
Yes.
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 Okay, so yes. If we want to say there is one frog, so we don't need to put S after frog. So we only say there is one frog. There is one frog. But if we want to say there are two cats, so we should put S after cat. Okay, so it will be there are two cats. Ah, there's cat here, over here. Okay, do you understand everyone?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, then so repeat once more. There is one frog.
There is one frog.
Okay, there are two cats.
There are two cats.
Okay, and then there are three bears.
There are three bears.
Okay, Zaka, please read this one.
There is one frog.
Okay, this one, Dafa, please.
There are two cats.
Okay, thank you, Dafa. Thank you, Zaka. Zaki, please read this one.
There are three bears.
Okay, thank you. And then now, please. Ayumi, read this one, Ayumi.
There is one frog.
Okay, Yumi, thank you. Wahyu, please read this one.
There are two cats.
Okay, thank you, Wahyu. Now, Kalista, please read this one.
There are three bears.
Okay, thank you, Kalista. Now, Mika, please read this one, Mika.
There is one frog.
Okay, thank you, Mika. Thank you, everyone. Let us go to the next one. Ah, this one. Okay, how many bears on this picture, everyone? You can answer, there are three bears. Okay, answer everyone. There are three bears.
Yes.
There are bears.
Okay. Okay, so once more, how many bears on this picture, everyone?
There are three bears.
Okay.
There are three bears.
And how many frogs on this picture, everyone?
There is one frog.
Okay, there is one frog. And then, how many cats on this picture, everyone?
There are two cats.
Okay, great. Dava, how many bears on this picture?
There are three bears.
Okay, thank you, Dava. You are doing great.
Welcome.
Ayumi, how many frogs on this picture?
There is one frog.
Okay, great. Thank you, Ayumi. Zaki, how many cats on this picture?
There is two cats.
There is or there are?
There are two cats.
Yeah, you are right. There is only for one. If we want to say more than one, so we should put there are. Okay, we should use there are. There are two cats. Okay, Zaki?
Okay.
Okay, thank you, Zaki. You are doing great. And then now, Zaka, how many bears on this picture?
There are three bears.
Okay. Thank you, Zaka. You are doing great. And then now we go to Wahyu. Wahyu, how many frogs on this picture?
There is one frog.
Okay, great. Thank you, Wahyu. Okay. Okay, everyone. Let us go to the next one. Ah, this one. Please listen and repeat after me. Four.
Four.
Okay. And then there are four ants.
There are four ants.
Okay. Five.
Five.
There are five elephants. Okay, great. Dava, please read this one.
There are four ants.
Okay, thank you, Dava. Ayumi, please read this one.
There are five elephants.
Okay, thank you, Ayumi. Mika, please read this one, Mika.
There are four ants.
Okay, thank you, Mika. Alista, please read this one.
There are five elephants.
Okay, thank you, Kalista. Now we go to Zaki. Zaki, please read this one.
There are four ants.
Okay, thank you, Zaki. Ayumi, please read this one.
There are five elephants.
Okay, thank you, Ayumi. And then now, Zaka, please read this one.
There are four ants.
Okay, thank you, Zaka. Thank you, everyone. Now, we go to the next one.
There are...
How many elephants on this picture, everyone? How many elephants on this picture, everyone?
There are five elephants.
Okay, great. And then how many ants on this picture, everyone?
There are four ants.
Okay, thank you, everyone.
Ants.
I want to ask Dava. Dava, how many elephants on this picture?
There are five elephants.
Okay, Dava. And then Ayumi, how many ants on this picture?
There are three.
Okay, thank you, Ayumi. Saki, how many elephants on this picture?
There are five elephants.
Okay, thank you, Saki. Now, Zaka, how many ants on this picture? Zaka, how many ants on this picture? There are four ants. Saka, I couldn't hear your voice clearly. Saka. Okay. Your sound is very far. I couldn't hear your voice clearly, Saka. Can you be closer to your laptop? Ah, that's right. Okay, thank you, Zaka. And then now I will ask Wahyu. Wahyu, how many elephants on this picture?
How many elephants?
There are five elephants.
Okay, thank you, Wahyu. You are doing great. Kalista, how many ants on this picture?
There are four.
Okay, great, Kalista. Thank you. Ayumi, how many elephants on this picture? How many elephants on this picture?
There are five elephants.
Okay, thank you, Ayumi. You are doing great. And then now, everyone, we go to this one. Show me. Okay, so this is about number two. Show me three. It means... Okay, show me with your fingers, everyone. Okay. Show me three. So you have to show me three. Show me two. You have to show me two. Show me ten. You have to show me ten. Show me six. You have to show me six fingers. And then show me four. You have to show me four fingers. Okay? Do you understand, everyone?
Yes.
Okay, then. So please, everyone, show me five.
Five.
Okay, show to the camera five. Okay, five. And then show me three.
Three.
Okay. Show me one.
One.
One. Okay, great. Show me four.
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 Four. Four. Okay. Show me two.
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 Okay, then. Wahyu, please show me six.
Six.
Okay, thank you, Wahyu. You are great. Kalista, please show me eight. Okay, great, Kalista. Thank you. And then... Zaka, please show me five. Okay, great. Thank you, Zaka. And then now, Dafa, please show me seven.
Seven.
Okay, great. Thank you, Dafa. Ayumi, please show me three.
Three. Three.
Okay, great. Thank you, Ayumi. And then Mika, please show me nine.
Hello.
Nine? Ah, okay. Okay, great. Thank you, Mika. And then Zaki, please show me eight. Okay, great. Thank you, Zaki. Okay, everyone. Thank you for practicing with me. And then now, okay. Okay, so I will ask you about this picture, okay? How many frogs on this picture, everyone?
There are five. Frogs.
Okay, great. Okay, there are five frogs. Okay, and then how many cats on these pictures, everyone?
There are five cats.
There are five cats. And then how many elephants on this picture, everyone?
There are two elephants.
Okay. Okay, great, everyone. There are two elephants. And then how many cats on this picture, everyone?
There is one cat.
Okay, great. There is one cat. And then how many bears on
there is two bears.
Okay, using there are or there is?
There are.
It's more than one, so we use there are. There are two bears. Okay, thank you. And then how many frogs on this picture, everyone?
There are three frogs.
Okay, great. There are three frogs. And then how many elephants on this picture, everyone?
There is one elephant.
Okay, there is one elephant.
Elephant.
And then how many ants on this picture?
There is one ant.
Yes.
One ant.
Okay, thank you. Then I want to Ayumi. Ayumi, how many frogs on this picture?
There
There are five frogs.
Okay, thank you, Ayumi. And then how many cats on this picture, Ayumi?
Hey, Ayumi.
There is one cat.
Okay, great. And then how many bears on this picture, Ayumi?
There are two bears.
Okay, Ayumi, great, thank you. And then now I will ask Dafa. Dafa, how many ants on this picture, Dafa?
There is one ant.
Okay, and then how many frogs on this picture, Dafa?
There are three frogs.
Okay, thank you, Dafa. Once more, Dafa. How many elephants on this picture?
There are two elephants.
Okay, great. Thank you, Dafa. Now I will ask Zaka. Zaka, how many elephants on this picture?
There is one elephant.
Okay, and then how many bears on this picture?
There are two bears.
Okay, and then how many frogs on this picture?
There are five frogs.
Okay, there are five frogs. You are doing great, Zaka. Thank you. And now I will ask Mika. Mika, how many cats on this picture?
Five cats.
Okay, and then how many bears on this picture?
There are two bears.
Okay, and then how many elephants on this picture?
There is one elephant.
Okay, great, Mika. Thank you, Mika. And then now we go to Wahyu. Okay, Wahyu, how many bears on this picture?
There are two bears.
Okay, how many cats on this picture?
There are two bears.
How many cats on this picture?
There is one cat.
Okay, great. And then how many frogs on this picture, Wahyu?
There are five frogs.
Okay, great. Thank you, Wahyu. Now we go to Zaki. Zaki, how many elephants on this picture?
There are two elephants.
Okay, how many cats on this picture?
There are five cats.
Okay, and then how many cats on this picture?
There is one cat.
Okay, you are doing great, Zaki. Thank you. Now we go to Kalista. Kalista, how many elephants on this picture?
There is one elephant.
Okay, and then how many frogs on this picture?
There are five frogs.
Okay, great, Calista. And then, how many pairs on this picture? Okay, great. You are doing great, Calista. Thank you.
You're welcome, Miss.
Then, Ayumi, Ayumi, how many elephants on this picture?
There are two elephants.
Okay, thank you, Ayumi. Thank you, everyone. So everyone, which one is the letter T?
The letter T is the pink one.
What about letter F? Which one is the letter?
The letter F is the orange one.
Okay, great, everyone. So, now we are going to find which number is missing. Which number is missing?
Three.
Okay, what about number one, everyone?
Three.
Okay, number three is missing here, yeah? 1, 2, 4, and 5. Okay, so number three is missing. And then what about number two? Which one is? Okay, let's 1, 2, 3, and 5. Ah, yeah, you are right. Number four is missing. And then what about number three?
Five
is missing. And then what about number four? Which one is missing?
One, three.
Okay, great. Number three is missing. Okay, thank you, everyone. And I will ask Zaka. Zaka, which number is missing?
Three. Okay,
you can answer. Number three is missing. Okay, thank you, Zaka. Now we go to Mika. Mika, which number is missing?
Number five is missing.
Number five? Okay.
It's missing.
This one, number five, is missing. Okay, thank you, Mika. Now we go to Dava. Dava, what number is missing?
The number five missing.
Number five? Which one? Here is number five is missing? This one? Number five is missing. Okay, thank you. And then Ayumi, what number is missing? Which number is missing, Ayumi?
Number three is missing.
Okay, thank you, Ayumi. Now we will ask Calista. Calista, what number is missing? Which number is missing?
One, two, three, four.
What number? Which number is missing, Calista? This is only 1, 2, 4, and 5. Then which number is missing? Number three is missing.
Number
three.
Okay, thank you, Kalista. Wahyu, what number is missing?
Number is four missing.
Number four is missing.
Number four the missing.
Number four is missing.
Number four is missing.
Okay, thank you, Ahyu. Okay, Mika, what number is missing?
Number five is missing.
Okay, Zaki, what number is missing?
Number three is missing.
Okay, great. Thank you, Zaki. Yeah, okay, everyone. I will show you another exercise. Okay, thank you for this exercise. And then I will show you another exercise. Okay, how many banana on this picture, everyone?
There is one banana.
Okay, great. How many apples on this picture, everyone?
There are two apples.
Okay, great. There are two apples. And then how many mangoes on this picture, everyone?
There are three mangoes.
Okay, there are three mangoes. And then how many?
Three hot dogs.
But this is Lucy, everyone. Okay. How many Lucy on this picture, everyone?
There are four Guzzi.
Okay, and then how many tomatoes on this picture, everyone?
There are five tomatoes.
Okay, great. There are five tomatoes. Thank you, everyone. Now I will ask Ayumi. Ayumi, how many banana on this picture?
There is one banana.
Okay, great. Thank you, Ayumi. Now we go to Mika. Mika, how many apples on this picture?
There are two apples.
Okay. Thank you, Mika. Now we go to Zaki. Zaki, how many mangoes on this picture?
There are three mangoes.
Okay, thank you, Zaki. Now we go to Dafa. Dafa, how many Guzzi on this picture?
There are four Guzzi.
Okay. Thank you, Dafa.
You're welcome.
And then now we go to Kalista.
There are five tomatoes.
Okay, thank you, Kalista. Now we go to Wahyu. Wahyu, how many mangoes on this picture?
There are three mangoes.
Mangoes. Okay, great. Thank you, Wahyu. Now we go to Zaka. Zaka, how many apples on this picture?
There are two apples.
Ayumi, how many banana on this picture, Ayumi?
There is one banana.
Okay, everyone, thank you. Okay, so do you have any question for today, everyone?
No.
No? Okay, because you don't have any question for today, I think this is the end of our meeting. I hope what we have learned just now can be very useful for us. And then before we end our class today, let us pray based on our own belief. Pray together begins. Finish. What do you do, everyone?
I stand up
my English.
It's the language.
Okay. Thank you, everyone, for today. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.